Hi guys, just gonna have a try at this selfie stick and mobile phone. We're going for a walk, Golden Valley Nature Reserve or local nature trail. You can see a bit of a stream in the background. Signpost just there. That's where we're going. My good ladies already way ahead. Okay, let's get going. My wife, way up ahead there. It's going to take me a while to get used to this sort of idea. There she is. Apparently they're going to start doing some building work up here. It is an abandoned, I can say mine, it's not quite a mine, but they certainly used to mine the local ores around here. See the colours. There's lots of reds and orange in the soil. It's used for paint and colouring things. A bit of a slow pan so the camera can keep up. We might just go back up that slope because there's a bit of woodwork up there, a bit of fancy carving. Thank you. camera's struggling a bit. Light against dark. Can you see what it is yet? It's actually an owl carved into the tree trunk up there. Bit so we can see the face. Butterfly around the tree. Camera's struggling a bit with the contrast. There's actually a sun at the top there, but I don't think the camera's going to pick it up. Got bats there. Okay, back to the trail. Came from. Follow the course of the stream. Not quite sure what the buildings are called at the top, whether it's a paintworks. If we go far enough, there's actually a quarry that's still in use. That is a good walk. You might be able to hear the noise in the background. Bridge. go left or right? Ah, there we are.
Golden Valley Ochre and Oxide Works. There you are. Clean the leaf off so we can see what it says.
She is waiting for me up there. We're currently on the back trail. We'll have a bit of me walking. Camera looks a bit steamy to me. There you are. Somewhere to sit down. I wonder if they work.
Welcome to Wick Golden Valley Local Nature Reserve.
Ooh.
The site occupies a gorge that has been carved out by the action of the River Boyd over thousands of years. More recently, quarrying has contributed to the character of this dramatic landscape. The natural and human activity here has resulted in the establishment of a wide range of wildlife habitats. These include river corridor, mature woodland, scrub, steep valley slopes, and unimproved grassland. So what does the future hold for Wick Golden Valley Local Nature?
I think that'll do.
Well, a friends group is formed by local people.
Oh, my battery's running out. We better stop now. I've just saved a little bit of battery so we can catch this last little bit. This is all part of the old works. That's not a natural rock formation over there, that's concrete. But it's all nicely overgrown. Do, gents, ladies and gents.